Sunday morning in our neighborhood. Trying to have a new camera. New Philodo H7. I've had it about 3 weeks. Love it so far. Got 36 miles on it. Just under half charge. You can get up to 50 mile range on it if you pedal. Use pedal assist, pedal lock. That's what I do. You full throttle, you may get 35 to 40, somewhere in that range. I'm still on the original charge from when I bought it. Looking to purchase a drone. If anybody's got any ideas about a good drone, leave them in the comments below. Need some good drone footage out here. Leads into a farm, and goats, and do a lot of dairy cows and stuff out here. Giving some storms for this afternoon, so that's why I'm gonna try to get this video this morning. Good, great morning. You're riding. Pedal assist 5. This bike's got thumb throttle on. I love it. Right thumb. Comes with a foam mount, rear rack, and some mirrors, but some mirrors are not really good. I need to look into find me a better mirror setup. Full charge, bike will run 31 miles an hour top speed. Just cruising through the neighborhood, wife and I, we usually just, I use pedal assist 1, it'll go up to 15 to 18 miles an hour. As fast as I do in the neighborhood. I didn't get the bike just for the speed. My bad knees, it's hard to pedal uphill. That's mainly why I got the bike. This bike fits me good. Yeah, I'm under half charge, so I can get about 20. That's good for me. Yeah, pedal assist really helps on heels and stuff. Really enjoy it. drives fantastic.